Now, the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Matt Ritter.
Well, then giving the furnaces a few days off comes in real timely, don't you think? We see the sunshine in our live Harrisburg sky cam. Still some ice on the Susquehanna. That'll be thinning, no doubt, over the next couple of days as a little bit of a spring preview continues. Already feeling pretty good out there right now. Barely a cloud in the sky. No precipitation near the Susquehanna Valley on the live Super Doppler 8 radar network. So here's a look at News 8 Storm Team forecast for the rest of this afternoon. Mostly sunny skies. Temperatures above average by a good 5 to 10 degrees. Mild, highs 46 to around 52. A little breezy out there, not too bad. 10 to 15 miles per hour. Mostly clear through the evening hours. Chilly. Temperatures will be in the 40s. And then as we head into the overnight hours, again with a mostly clear sky, just a few thin high-level clouds going through. Won't be as cold as the past couple of nights. We're going to have just a little bit of cloud cover. Of course, we'll still have a southwesterly breeze. Not as much snow on the ground, so it doesn't get as cold. Lows 30 to around 34. Taking a look outside right now, well, yeah, we've already started warming it up. 39 in Downingtown and Sealands Grove, tied for the relative cool spots. 40 degrees in Lebanon, the Red Rose City coming in at 43 degrees, White Rose coming in at 46. Same number for Carlisle right now. 45 degrees officially, just a little bit of a wind chill. Not too much of a difference there, 42. Winds are in the north at around 6 miles per hour and the relative humidity 36%. High resolution visible satellite showing, well, it's still picking up some of the snow on the ground. That's not cloud cover. There are a few clouds moving into western Pennsylvania there, and that's the stuff that's going to be thinning out, moving over the mountains overnight tonight. You'll barely notice them through the moonlight. Temperatures are pretty warm for this time of the year all over the east. That warmer air forming in the nation's midsection starting to head our way. Predictors showing, again, we don't get as cold overnight tonight with those southwesterly winds and just a few of those thin clouds moving through overnight tonight. We only drop down into the 30s, and then that gives us a running start for tomorrow back into the mid-50s. And the warmer air stays here. No sign of Arctic air on our side of the country. It starts moving back into the northern plains during the forecast period. We'll get a taste of some cooler weather by this weekend, but take a look at Friday. You know, we could easily get into the low 60s depending on how much sunshine we manage to get. We'll see a lot more high-level cloudiness in this type of weather pattern with the ridge of high pressure moving down to our south and getting that southwesterly flow. So the predictor showing some of those thin clouds moving through during the forecast period. And you can almost eyeball cold front here. That'll be approaching here for Friday afternoon and evening. Could have just a very light passing shower or some sprinkles. But behind this front, and we'll start to bring a little bit more seasonable air in here for the weekend. So this warm weather, as I mentioned, is just kind of a preview. 56 tomorrow, just some high-level clouds, mostly sunny, mild, downright warm for this time of the year on Friday, getting into the low 60s. Some clouds late in the day, again, a passing sprinkle possible. Then windy on Saturday, highs around 46. That's still above average for this time of the year, but it's certainly not in the 60s anymore. Then 42 on Sunday, just kind of a brisk day. The wind speeds will be decreasing. Clouds start increasing again on Monday. There could be a system that might start out as a little bit of wet snow on Tuesday morning, but then again, you know, a high around 42, not going to last. Could change to some rain, maybe some lingering showers by this time, middle part of next week. So enjoy this mild stuff while it lasts.
When you get 60-degree temperatures in February, you have to feel pretty fortunate. We'll take it.
Yeah.
All right, Matt.